Assalamu alaikum and welcome to my page. I'm going to be sharing with you this delicious chicken and potato, spicy and also lemony dish. It's so good. I have added here some chicken and some potatoes that I have marinated for 4 hours or overnight. I have added some salt, pepper, 3 teaspoons of butter chicken spices, and 3 teaspoons of biryani spices. I have mixed it here with some olive oil, all combined for 4 hours to marinate. I have put it in my oven half through on 375. Then I added the rest as lemon. This has lemon. They have squeezed here 4 lemons, olive oil, pinch of salt, mixed it all together. And then I took it out of the oven, drizzled all over the chicken and the potatoes that I have added back on 375. Uncovered this time, then I have let it cook all through. It's so good and juicy. This delicious recipe, I hope you guys give it a try. It's so good. I love this combination with the butter chicken and the biryani spices, all these together. It's so good, and especially it's lemony. You can also add garlic on this, but I didn't have garlic on the time. But this is so good. It's hard here to use one hand while having the phone on the other hand at the same time. But I hope you give this a try. It's so good. My kids, my family loved it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I hope you give my recipe a try and let me know how you like it.